And now guys, on your brand new celebrity update, Cassper Nyovest addresses the comments that were made on Matt G's podcast. And now, for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video. And so, if you guys still remember, there was a section in Maggie's podcast wherein Boohle actually revealed that Cassper Nyovest did not write anything on that Siyathandana song. The only thing he came with was his own verse.
So, he didn't write anything on that song?
He only came with his verse. I wasn't even there.
And let's be honest, if you listen to that song, it sounds like Boohle featuring Cassper. Like, that verse was not needed, let's be honest.
And obviously, Cassper Nyovest did address his comments on Twitter as well, and the fans as well did weigh in on what they think, but it seems there was a live video as well wherein Cassper Nyovest did subtly address that as well.
I'm a brother. Wait,
what's playing?
One last,
bro. That is a secret song.
Yo!
I'm fucking you up!
And as you might have heard, it seems Matt is in good spirit and is not really concerned with what people think. But either way, you guys still tell me what you think about it. Which side are you on? What's your view on the matter? Comment down in the comment section below and I will respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up because it actually does up the channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your favorite celebrities.